Hello. Today we're going to be playing Five Nights Tally Hall. I don't know. I just like saw this on my TikTok for you page. I'll put the link down below so you can play it. But I'm playing on my web browser and it's pretty much just like Tally Hall, but like in FNAF. So, I'm not really good at horror games. So, okay, so that's okay. Figured it out. Oh my God.
I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. So I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you that there's nothing to worry about. You're doing fine. So let's just focus on getting into your first week, okay?
Okay.
Let's see. Your
Like the
first
jump
lesson
scares
is
are
to
gonna be
go
the
through a brief
songs.
from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Marvel's Marvelous Mechanical Museum, known for coasticles and clarinetos, from
There's
headlights to
five
violins, from
members.
cool rooms to pool rooms. No other place in the contiguous United States or any environments of the world. Blah blah blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The
So
Ryan and I have a club
scary
does get a
looking.
bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. You fire first using the same stupid stones for 30 years and then never get a bath? I'd probably be a little irritable at night too. So remember, they hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect.
Louis pops his knuckles.
Wheel.
So just be aware, they do tend to wander a bit. They get kind of bored at night. Something about their serfs working the ground if they stay still for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too, but then there was the Mind Electric incident.
Need the ruler of
Yeah,
everything.
it's amazing that the human body can live after so many volts of electricity. Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll
What?
most likely see you as a band member without their tie on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Marvelous Mechanical Museum, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a suit. Now that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross beams, wires, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your body forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth when they pop out of the other side. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when inside it. But hey, first day should be a breeze. I'll check your suit tomorrow, check those cameras, and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
I'm already at 78. That's not good. You might hear like some noises, background noises, just my family. Oh, I don't want them to move. I really. They're so scary. He's just like staring. Okay. Here, let's do it. Okay, they're all still there. Oh no. Okay, I just hope they don't move. I really hope they don't move. I wonder what song is gonna play. Is this just like the regular FNAF song, or are they gonna play like a Tally Hall song? Just gonna like hear, oh my god, what is that one song? The Yin and Yang song, you know? You're just gonna hear the Yin and Yang. Wait, did Tally Hall make that? Yeah, they made it! They made it! Is it just gonna be like... Oh no! Ah! Go away! He's so scary! Look at the shirt! Okay. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, 4 a.m. We can do this. Sir? Sir? Wait, what? Okay. Sir. Pero no sé qué estás en el cielo. Que no me salga este gringo. Por favor. No mames. Me va a salir el gringo. Ay, güey. Okay, quédate ahí. He looks like he's ready to go to school. No! 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 Okay, it's 5 a.m. We can do this. Where'd he go? Oh my god, he's going to the bathroom. Why is there a camera in the bathroom? He's still there? Oh no. Oh no. Where is he? Oh, shit, that scared me. That song scared me. no. Okay. I don't want to end the call. No. No. No.
Well, no. What are you doing this anyway today, too? longest time since Joe Holdy and his friends can become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to
put
those cameras while we talk, just to make sure everyone's in the proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Joe Holdy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark though, so hey, that's one more reason not to run that power right. I also want to emphasize the importance of using outdoor lights. There are blind spots in your camera views, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can find something or someone in your
camera, they're together.
You should check the door lights. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the current in the photo booth from time to time. The guy there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain out for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. I'll talk to you soon.
Where are they? Oh, right here. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, so he's right here. Oh my god! Okay, he's still there. Okay. He looks so scary there. Okay, he's still there. Okay. So scary. Why is he so scary? Okay. So deadass have no idea what I'm gonna do.
Oh!
Okay, he's still- How'd you get here so fast? Yeah. Hey, he's over there. Okay. 3 a.m. I can do this. Oh. Oh no. Okay. Okay, so he's definitely somewhere in here. Come on, it's 5 a.m. Okay. It's so scary. Okay. I don't really have any commentary to say. But I think I'm doing pretty well, considering I'm normally really bad at horror games. You can really ask anyone, I'm really bad at them. Where's my buddy going? Chewing gum, so. Oh, he is moving fast. Go away! It's okay. He's right there again. Come on, we're at 15%. Oh, what the fuck? Nope. Come on, it's 5 in the morning. Go easy on me. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Oh my god. Okay. You did it. Ah, okay. Let's do this. The thing is, I'm scared they're just gonna like start moving right away.
Hello. Hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long. I mean, you know, usually move on to other things by now. Not in time that they died. That's not what I meant. Anyways, I don't take up too much of your time. Things start getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that, maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to... I don't want to think about it. I wonder how that would work. Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just to not get caught.
Let's get caught.
See you on the flip side.
Hey, so I've been able to survive 2 nights, so I think I'm doing pretty well. My commentary is so bad. I guess I could, like, talk about stuff. I like philosophy. I don't know what to talk about. Okay, they're still there. It's 1 in the morning. I don't like that they haven't moved yet. Oh, there it is. There it is. There's my buddy. Why are you so close to the camera? Let's keep an eye on you. Can I turn? Okay. Okay. He's over there. We're fine. We're fine. We're gonna do this. We can do this. I think. I got this. I got this. Trust me. Oh, I don't like that. Oh no. Never eat soggy waffles. Okay, yeah, got it. No. No. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. He's still there and it's so creepy. Like, go away! Frozen yogurt. Yogurt. Shinji drowning reference. Shinji. Oh no. It's the shirt. I drive the Juventus. Okay. Oh! He's taking some photos. Alright, I can respect that. Wait, what? I thought there's only 3 of them in the game. There's like 5 members. I don't like this. Oh yeah, he is right there. Frozen yogurt. Come on, get me Gogurt. Frozen yogurt. I'm clashing onto my mic. Oh no, I'm at 54%. Oh my man, Bruno. Okay, so he's gonna act as Foxy. So okay, we're at 42, that's pretty good. That sounded so... that was my... Okay. Oh no. Holy shit. I knew it! I knew it! Well, I'm gonna end it there. I'm gonna leave the description at the bottom. Why did that scare me so bad? Okay. Well, thank you for watching. And thank you for 12 subscribers. So I'm gonna leave the game in the description. Okay. Please subscribe. Bye.